Hey, what's up everybody, it's your boy Christian Gaming in this video. This is Skyrim episode 12, and it's been a long time. What was I even doing? Oh? Okay. Let's see what the mission is. Retrieve the horn of this up here. Let's go. Yeah, and it's been a long time since I've even done a Skyrim video. Why was I traveling down there? I don't really recall much. Right here. Where am I? Oh, okay. I see what I did wrong. I need to cut through right here. Okay. And yeah, it's been a long time since I've done a Skyrim video, and I've been putting a lot of Call of Duty 4 and Modern Warfare and a lot of Minecraft videos. I've been doing these pixel art videos too. I'm thinking of making some Red Faction Armageddon videos. I think I'll stop the Halo 4 campaign because you guys don't really seem to be watching it. And yeah, I don't really feel. I think I might play it. I don't know. We'll see. You guys want to just find out? Okay. Is there anybody here? Yep, there is. Oh boy, I'm about to die. There we go. I need the blood skull blade. That's what I need. Oh. Okay, I have to admit, this Orcish Warhammer is beast. Oh. That scared me a little. I thought I was about to die. Alright. I forgot all the weapons I had. I have like nothing compared to my main account. Jeez. Sorry if I sound a little bit sick. My nose is all stuffy. I think I actually might have allergies now. I really hope not, because that just sucks, because I don't want to have it. Okay, well, let me just get in place now. Okay. This is a dragon barrel. Yeah. Let's get out the. There we go. This does way more damage. Boom, let's. Please don't tell me the second one. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? I don't know what all I have on this one. This character is so weak compared to my main account. I could just one hit kill these guys. Great. Thank you. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Get him. Come on. Come on, only a couple more hits. Only a couple more hits. Oh, okay. I got really scared. I thought I was about to die. I'm trying not to be too loud because I don't want to wake up my mom. That'd be bad. That'd be bad if I woke her up. And yeah, I think these Skyrim episodes I'm just gonna, you know, not make as long as like this, not just skip around. So I don't want you guys to see all this boring traveling. And yeah. Well, you know, if I find anything interesting on my way there, you'll guys see it. I'm just gonna like skip it. You guys don't have to see all this fucking annoying traveling. But I probably will just leave it in here anyways, because to be honest, I'd rather see you guys at every step. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm going to Truce Fest today. Oh, I can't wait. It's going to be so much fun. And I'll definitely make some videos on that. Definitely go on my weekly vlogs, like a little bit of it, not all of it. Because I want that 24/7 video. And yeah, I'm gonna start doing weekly vlogs and shit. I'm probably gonna die from adventuring out here. Oh great, there's a bear over there. Noot. Let's go. Let's not attract the bear. I don't feel like fighting a bear because the bear will fucking destroy me. Because I'm not high enough level to fight a bear right now. What I should do is I should go to Dawnstar and I should grind. What if I grind? Just grind for points. Oh great, this is gonna go perfect. Ooh, chest. Eat. Oh, great. No, it does that stupid thing. Fuck. Oh, stop! Freaking all my fucking picks. Why are you gonna go? Really? There's your knife. Bro. Come on. Really? Oh my god. I'm sorry, this is starting to piss me off. Stop breaking the fucking lock for no fucking reason. Alright, I'm done. It keeps fucking up when I try and unlock this thing. See? I'm not even messing with it, and it's just shaking. The fuck? Fuck it. Fuck that. I ain't about to waste a bunch of fucking pigs, so it's just not even gonna work. Fuck that. That's pissing me off. Kill a deer. Oh, another big bear. Another big bear. Got him. Shot him in the knee. It used to be an adventurer like you until I took an arrow to the knee. Oh my god. That meme. That is great. I freaking first star teacher the other day. She's like, no lol the gagging. And I was like, alright. Skyrim much? And she's like, what? And I was like, you not get what you just said. She's like, yeah. She said, no lollygagging. And I was like, it's a Skyrim reference. She's like, no. And I was like, yes it is. I was like, do you even know Skyrim? She's like, no. And I was like, well, that's my fucking point. And she's like, did you just say that for me? And I was like, no, they're not happy. So no lollygagging. It's great. And oh man, I gotta go to the bathroom bad. Wait, I finally discovered the place. Yes. I discovered it finally. Oh, great. Oh, great. Great. This is just what I want to deal with right now. Jeez. Christ. Oh, I need that. What do you got? I'll take that. Anything? Hey, you got some nice stuff, don't you? With that, you got a fire arrow. And nothing else. It's interesting. What is in here? I'll take that torch. That's fair enough. Alrighty. And I will end the video here, and we will be off to Erstingroth. Even what kind of name is that? Let's go. Erstingroth, I don't know how to pronounce it. I'm an idiot, okay? Iron sword? No, I'm good. Oh, thanks for helping, Lydia. Oh? Okay, let's go. Thanks for helping, Lydia. You're really useful, buddy. Okay, now, Lydia, stay out of the way so I can take out this bitch. Poison this arrow. Huh. Alright. Oh. Oh. I'm sniping these bitches. This is Trucker. What you got? Yeah, really got that, okay. Oh, there's a bandit over here. He has been slain. Okay, you only got a steel sword, I don't want that. Okay, any other enemies that I can fight over here? What is that? Ooh, I'll take that. What is it here? Anything interesting? I will. Sweet, learn that. Okay, okay. Take. Take the gourd, whatever the fuck that is. Some kind of food I can use to eat. Oh, damn, you guys are just killing these guys. Like, damn, that's a bit mean. Even I'm not that big of a dick to bandits. Not true, I actually am. No, what? Alright, let's use the power. Ritual stone, and boom. Get these motherfuckers working for me. Let's go over here, guys. Yeah, they're great. Let's wait 24 hours, and then I'll fall asleep. Sorry for that. Coffee, so good. I honestly could drink coffee all day. Probably wouldn't be healthy for me, but I could. I kind of need to go to the bathroom now. Come on, 24 hours. I have to wait 24 hours for the power to come back, and I love the ritual stone because then I can do this. I'll be over. I'll get these guys, including the jogger that's over there. Now I have them all back. I should have these guys. Alright. Ah! Now I got the jogger. Alright, let's all go. This is my small army. And this just makes me ridiculously strong. And all of a sudden, oh yeah. Oh, I'll take you, and I will take you. Nah, I like the first person much more. I don't have to do a single thing. I'll just stand back here and let you guys do the fighting while I'm just back here. Like this, like if you really don't want to do anything, I can just sit here back here. Let them hurt me a little. It's okay if you guys come around. Well, that was interesting. Let's go through all these dead bodies. Oh. Oh boy, there's a jogger. There's a jogger. Ooh, I'll take the gold and I'll take the ancient north arrow. Let's check you. Take that and that. Oh, alright. Check you. Take you. Take those. I'm gonna wait another 24. Oh my god, this is gonna be freaking great. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have an army. I'm gonna have my own personal army. Yes. Yes. Sadly, this doesn't work on dragons. Oh my god, I can imagine it works on dragons. Ooh. Kill myself a shit ton of dragons. Have myself a huge ass army. No one's gonna fuck with me. Then again, no one can fuck with me anyways with this army. Well, not really, because a dragon could probably kill us all. Maybe. I actually kind of like to test that. Look at all these dead bodies. Alright. See, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Alright. There we go. Okay, come on guys, let's go. Okay, come on guys. Come on, let's go. That was disgusting. Put us on there. I'm gonna go kill those guys. Come on guys. There's a dead dragon. Hey, buddy. Thanks for being a good sport and dying quite nicely. Alright, what else is in here? Sweet. I don't want the ruined book. I'll throw that away. Give me all that. I have a small one, this is fucking awesome. I kinda want the whole army with me. Come on guys. Let's go down here. Cause I wanna see what the hell is all over down here. Cause I wanna get whatever special is down here. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Just a check. Oh, just a check. Okay. Alright. Oh. retarded. Come on. Come on, my army. I have a small army. Oh my god, that's gonna get annoying. Ooh. Ooh. Let's give these guys a moment to get over here. Oh, they're taking forever. Let's go. I have myself my own small army. I'm only involved in. That's great. Oh my, already 20 minutes long. Oops. Didn't mean for that to be that long. Oh well. It's been a while since I played Skyrim. Might as well make a long video. You guys know? Ooh. Ooh. Do I got my army? Do I got? Oh, I don't. Well, I might as well. Great. Great. Da, 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 da. Oh. Oh, where you at? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Ah. Ooh, got him. Whoa. I see you. Got him. Alright, okay. Oh, those are skeletons. Okay. Skeletons are easy to kill. Let's check you out. Gimme, gimme. See more. Okay, let's go. What's over here? Oh, it's just another way to get down here. Okay. Oh. Oh boy. Oh my. Well, I'm gonna end the video here, and I will see you guys in the next video. And peace. Have a good day. We'll be right back.